Two men died early Monday in a boating accident on Hauser Reservoir. According to the Lewis and Clark County Sheriff's Office, emergency crews responded to a report of a motorboat crash along the shore near Devil's Elbow just after midnight. When investigators arrived, they found one man deceased. The second man's body was recovered at about 9 a.m. They have been identified as Michael Rice, 42 years old, and Craig Nelson, 51. Both men were from Helena.
Obviously, very a tragic situation that happens here. Boating safety, no matter what time of day, is always the utmost importance, especially as the warmer weather starts to come.